In this video, we will discuss the process of creating management items, such as a grower, farm, and field, in the new InCommand displays. Creating organized management items in your Ag Leader display makes it faster and more convenient for you to record accurate data while operating. From the home screen, tap the Setup app, and then tap the Management button. The first tab is the Grower, Farm, and Field tab. The grower refers to the business or individual that is using the display for an operation. To add a grower, tap the green plus sign and type in the name. Farms are a level above fields and are used to organize several fields together. Farms are often used to differentiate between rented ground and owned ground. You must have at least one farm created in order to add fields into the display. Otherwise, how you organize your fields is up to you. Let's add a farm now by tapping the green plus sign and entering the name. Grower information can be edited anytime by tapping on the single-ended wrench. More specific information can be entered here, such as a phone number, email, and address. You can add as many growers as you need. For example, if you help farm ground for your neighbor, you can add them in as a second grower in the display. Fields are a subset of plots and refer to as specific plots of land. Add a new field by tapping the green plus sign. On this screen, you can add any grower, farm, or field by pressing the green plus sign. You can assign ownership of fields to a specific grower and farm. Just enter the field names under that grower and/or farm in the drop-down list. If you already have boundary data from the SMS desktop software or another source, here's where it can be imported into the field setup. Remember that you can edit any of these items by tapping on the single-ended wrench. Additional information such as an area, township, range, and FSA number can also be entered here. Now let's tap the Seasons tab to see any seasons already in the display. A season is the calendar year that the crop will be harvested. A season needs to be set as active before the system will log any data. For this example, we'll add the 2016 season. From the Seasons tab, press the green plus sign and type in the season. All of the management items that we covered in this video can be copied from another InCommand display, importing an Ag setup file. Or you can save time by importing management items that were created in the SMS desktop software. Now you've seen the first step in setting up your new InCommand display with the management item setup process. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.